So today we are going to talk about angles, mainly the vertical angles. In our industry, we do measure vertical angles with total station and with sextant. But most of the time, the surveyors have some doubts about the angles. When you are using multiple angle measurement equipment, you may have some of the doubts. So today we are going to mainly talk to about what is vertical angle and what is a zenith angle. Now in my screen, I have a horizon, I have a zenith which is directly above, and a nadir which is directly towards the center of the mass or center of the gravity. Now the vertical angle is measured from the horizon, and zenith angle is measured from the zenith. Is as simple as that. So when you are observing with sextant, you are measuring the angle with reference to the horizon. That time the horizon is 0 degree and your zenith is 90 degree. So suppose you are measuring an angle to a star and you want to know what is the vertical angle of the star. So this angle from the horizon is your vertical angle, okay? And that comes with a sextant. With the sextant, you can observe a vertical angle with reference to the horizon. Now when it comes to total station, things are a little bit different. Okay, the total station observes angle with reference to zenith. So zenith is 0 degree and horizon is 90 degree and nadir is 180 degree. So with a total station, we are observing the angle with reference to the zenith, and that is the zenith angle. So this was the small video I wanted to show you. I hope it will help the surveyors into understanding what is a vertical angle and what is a zenith angle and what are the instruments that we use to arrive at that vertical angle and zenith angle. Thanks for being here, and I'll see you in the next video.